Let's forget the war for a bit and hop over to Florida for a little relaxation. It's the final for the Miami Biltmore Women's Golf Crown, and a big gallery is there to see fair play. Fair's not the word, it's deuced good. Betty Hicks puts a pretty one. Oh, hard luck. Grace Amory, the title holder, wants to keep the title, but the little ball has other ideas. And now Betty Hicks goes all out to win, dropping a 12-footer that's a real beaut. She certainly has what it takes. That trophy's a good start for a sideboard collection. Betty's a good bet.